A total solar eclipse is happening on April 8, 2024. And according to the scientists at NASA, it's not only a unique experience, it's also a learning opportunity. Rich DeMuro explains in today's Tech Smart.
It's been 7 years since the last total solar eclipse in the U.S., and the next one won't happen until 2044.
Just an amazing and moving experience.
Jason Rhodes is a senior research scientist at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory. He says the Earth is a rarity because the moon and the sun look about the same size in our sky.
And so when the moon passes exactly in front of the sun, it's just large enough to block out the sun. And that's what we call a total solar eclipse.
The natural event lets scientists study the atmosphere of the sun. But for the rest of us humans,
it was really an amazing sort of life-changing experience to watch the sun go dark and feel night happen all of a sudden. Listen to the animals go silent because they're a bit confused.
Many will see a partial solar eclipse on April 8th. But if you're in the path of totality, which stretches from Texas to the Northeast, you'll get the full experience, especially if the sky is clear. If you're going to look, safety first.
The important thing is, as the eclipse is coming, you want to wear special eclipse glasses that are going to protect your eyes. Once the eclipse happens and the totality happens, you can take those glasses off because the sun is blocked.
To early humans, an eclipse was scary and unknown. Understanding them and predicting when they will happen is a win for humanity.
But one of the things in understanding the universe, it allows us to create these technologies like GPS, which make our lives better and safer.
Rhodes' advice, just enjoy it.
Just be in the moment, experience the eclipse, look at it, and I guarantee you, you will remember it for the rest of your life, whether you have a picture of it or not.
And our weather experts always have their eyes to the skies. But Todd, this upcoming total solar eclipse, it's a great excuse to experience science in real life. Are you ready?
I don't know. I think I am. I'm still looking for my little glasses. I thought you were going to have your glasses on.
I have some for you.
You do? Thank
you
so much. I can't wait because you know people are going to be wanting to take the pictures with their camera through that and all that. But that's the key, remembering to have the glasses. I know we're going to live in the moment and everything, but you got to make sure you have those. And it's going to cool down for those 4 minutes as well. You know, we were just talking about that path of totality where it will be a complete solar eclipse. And a lot of that is back through central portions of Arkansas. But let's remember, we're at almost 97% here in the Memphis area. So it's going to get pretty dark right here in the Memphis area as well. And remember, there's going to be an awful lot of traffic of people heading in that direction to try to be in that totality location as it stretches all the way from Texas up through parts of the Northeast. I think it's going to be fantastic. Remember, we're just a little bit more than a week away. That is going to be on April the 8th.